WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Get behind the wheel of a Consumer's Digest Best Buy 3 years in a row. The Chevy Equinox offers 32 miles per gallon highway, more rear seat legroom, and its top safety pick. The Chevy Equinox, for people who invest in what really matters.
Another weekend is upon us. Unfortunately, we will be cooling down and have to dodge a few raindrops. It looks like mainly early on for Saturday, there will be some showers about the area up until about lunchtime or so. And then after that, the shower threat will start to come to an end. So more drier conditions than for the afternoon. An east wind, though, 55 degrees in Milwaukee. Waukesha West will get into the low 60s, probably pushing 70 closer to Janesville and the state line. 60 degrees then on Sunday here in Milwaukee. Most of the day will be dry. It looks like after 7, 8 o'clock at night, we'll have to be watching the approach for some more showers and thunder showers. That'll carry us on into Monday. It's going to have a wetter start to our next work week. 58 degrees then with those showers in the forecast. Maybe a spotty shower, certainly not an all-day rain for Tuesday and Wednesday. And similar days with highs again in the mid-50s. The little gem in the forecast, how about 72 by next Friday? Some late storms then. Have a great weekend.